unfortunately, the company that sold me that, my first name, I sold me a written on tire at 235, preferred a 245 or 255, just for the fact that it looks flush, but honestly, it don't. It's real, real skinny. And the weight of this car here, I think, should have a lot of time. The tires are wearing much, much faster. Changing out the tires, man.
You got the tires?
Yeah, I got the tires.
Where at? Which one are you changing?
Two front.
Alright.